This is Patrick Doyle reporting for RTE News. Christian Short, the Irish rapper known as General Capulet and son of Frank Short, has been stabbed 17 times and is in critical condition in St. Vincent's Hospital in Dublin City.
Clear!
Trying to make a name in this life, but you couldn't understand my cause of death. Between life and death, in a puddle, fatal position, just lying there. Blood bubbles on my lips, cutting my last breath. I love struggle, but it was sucking all my strength. Now I'm fighting under surgery lights for a deathly recital. Heart mighty, a soul gripping my body tight, fading off into the night. Death was in the room inviting. He wants me tonight. He heard me screaming. Morphine stole my tears, slipped me deep into the land of dreams. This clash of titans shook the room at the seams. I got struggle in my genes, God on my team. Giveth me the second chance, redeem me. Deep within my being, I hear this faint voice whispering. Then I'm off the life support machine, coming back for the fame, the name and the cream. All eyes on me.
I'm dreaming underneath these city lights.
My boys raise their lighters, but my mama straight up raised a fighter. Now, yeah, I'm dreaming big, my walls no longer caving in. My struggle now rolling the dice from me. God protect me, but where do Christ be? I fucked with death and it was pricey. It's cold in those realms where the ultimate price be. Shit gets icy. Then I saw the priest collar reading out those chilling last rites to me. Motherfucker, don't bother, I'm thirsty. Let me drink that holy water. Defibrillator hit my chest again, my chest shocked again like B-52 bombers. Electrified my soul, buzz me back stronger. Tug of war with the struggle, turning this shit into dollars. Put that lovely smile back on my mother, still sporting my colors. The ultimate hero to my daughter.
I'm dreaming underneath these city lights.